the door this afternoon. We've got partly cloudy skies and variably cloudy in some places. There's Jacksonville here. Blue sky and some cumulus clouds off in the sky as well. And there's the satellite and radar showing us that we're starting to get socked in a little bit with some cloud cover. And what that might do for us is inhibit some of our high temperatures. We were at 75 in Greenville at some point in time here in the morning. Then we got clouded over and then we've dropped our temperature to 73. So 73 in Greenville, 74 in Washington, Jacksonville coming in at 74. We've got 73 in Ahoskie, but a 69 is what we're hanging on to in Tyrrell County in Columbia. Winds are out of the south about 5 to 15 miles an hour. We'll get up to 77 this afternoon with enough sunshine. We'll keep the variably cloudy skies and a spot shower possible here as we go throughout the day. Unseasonably warm today and then strong storms tomorrow night and then cooling down as we head into late week. We got your forecast for you coming up here in the next few minutes. Marie.